Yeah, that's her. Killed old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
I shouldn't have trusted those damn Vansar with their lasguns. I wouldn't sell it if it didn't work.
Show me what you got.
May the Emperor bring death upon your enemies. And my guns will help.
So, you have more need of my craft.
I'm here for my Mastiff.
Good. Come back if you feel anything unusual from your bionics. But it will be the flesh that's the problem. Thank you.
Lascar!
Themselves killed by their own prison.
What is it with all the hired guns around?
May the secrets of our glory...
Show me what you can do for me.
Come back if you need more customization for your arsenal, deflation.
The shadow. That's the part that bothers me.
Ha! I'm glad to see you.
I'm here for my mastiff.
Remember, if you get... I'm working on something...
I need you to look at my bionics.
Enjoy your augmentations. You have several. Finest. Some of those I would even use on myself.
old Brickjaw. Can you believe it?
One man can start a landslide with the casting of a single pebble.
For Big Pun, you're still alive, which I'm sure must be thanks to my work.
I need you to look at my bionics.
Remember, if you get bored of all that weak flesh, so you have...
I'm here for my Mastiff.
Remember, if you get bored of all that weak flesh, you know where I am.
I'm gonna waste it!
answer. Killed old Brickwall. Can you believe me?
Just starting to wonder. Come and find me when you know something, my friend.
I'm a busy man.
I'm here for my mastiff.
Don't forget, your bionics need...
Never mind. I got stuff to do.
It's times like this I almost miss Scabs.
So that's what a gilded badge will get you, eh? Pretty smart. An old citadel.
Jericho sent you?
You could say that. He says you need some protection.
It seems I have made an enemy. The same one, I have no doubt, who murdered my brother.
They put a bounty on your head.
Yes, so they would say. It's an outrage. I've kept myself here, but I know they're not going to give up. I expect an attack, and soon. What are you doing in here? I need you on lookout.
Who's going to attack you here?
I don't know, but they're offering a lot of money. Most gangs wouldn't be foolish enough, but even so...
So then we wait.
There are only two entrances. They're both sealed, but I need you to keep watch. This is Lorthon, my most trusted protector. He will show you where...
Quickly! Protect the Citadel!
Snipers are right on top of us.
Thank you.
under control, but stay alert. They're up to something.
Thank you. in there.
Yeah!
Then get your ass into the Great Hall. Find Virax and get him out of here. We're running out of time.
Getting out of here.
Any of that. Help me. I will show you another way out of here. Come, now.
Oh, no.
A few hive scum like you think you're gonna get past me. You don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I can assure you. They know precisely what they're doing. And why. You have something I want.
The Gilder is staying with me.
Oh, not him. Well, him too, but you. You have something I want.
Then you'll have to kill me to get it.
Indeed, since it's stuck right inside your head.
Come on.
place for you for the time being, Virax. Hiding in plain sight. You have our friend here to thank for that.
The greed of others will make a target of any of the guild.
Perhaps. But I never heard of greed to match a guilder's, Virax. And why you and your brother?
Then listen well, but not a word of this to another, Jericho. Do we have an agreement?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very well. Let me begin. About a year ago, a lot of desirable merchandise began to appear. There were rumors of a lost dome having been reached, and there was a steady stream of prospectors through here. Much was found that was of value, surprising value. Why, to look at you and those bionics of yours, I shouldn't be surprised if some of those had come from there. But anyway, my brother and I tried to make sure the trade was properly regulated. Well, of course, we needed protection for an enterprise like this. We always do, but more than usual. And then my brother was murdered, and it has been anarchy here ever since.
Do you know who killed him?
No, but I know it wasn't merely impulse or a random act. There are always outlaws, but they were more than before, and better organized. Someone was feeding them with big ideas, somebody cunning.
You've heard people talking about the Silver Talon.
Yes, and undoubtedly it was him. But who he is, I have no clue.
Hey, I got the enforcers outside looking for somebody, and I think it's you.
Ah, my escort is here. Well then, time that I depart. You won't find me until it is safe again, but there'll be great reward for you when it is, if you can do as you say and find whoever killed my brother.
Hey, little quicker. Enforcers on the door is not a good look for business.